Okay, right now I would like to share you the current available fish. Let's go inside. On the right side, I have a lot of special this weekend. Right now I have Eureka Albino Red. This is a group. Some very nice male with females. And over here I have the regular Eureka Red. And the bottom one is the German Red. It's just the light is not working right now. Okay. Bottom one is the Olokonara Chilumba. Over here is Opatacromis virginalis. Firecrest, no, not firecrest, goldcrest. That one here is goldcup latinos, monkey bay. I have a smaller version and I also have a bigger versions. And over here some more of Eureka reds and some large German reds. Over here is Placidacromis meloma. Call it BC10. The guy there is huge. And the top one is my blood dragons. Over here is my sunshine peacock. Down here is Legend of Red Cups Chivere Island. And another special for Copatacromis synchronatus. And most of the male that colors up has been taken away. And from here, some juvies. Hops. And here this one I got for Tropius Morago and Tropius Chimba Red. They're all hiding down there. From here is Olokonara Stirogranti Malari Island. Malari. And from the bottom one is my tank race of Sunshine Venga. Over here is my synchronous electric blue. They're all specials. Over here is a Lemon Jake. And down here is my Obi Peacock. Not much left. A lot of people getting this. And my Demasoni. And albino Taiwan reef. Up here is my Synchronomis super rare gracilis, one of the very nice fish too. Okay, over here is my Fuscorus. Top one is my white tail. So the tropics. And the lusters. And over here is my azures. Here is my Turkish discus, all kind of discus. Oh, they're like in Amazon jungles. For $60, plus 20% off. Rostratus Fusco,
no, Posso. See the male there, kind of shy.
Not a loves, nobody promises. Not a Fusco,
not a Rostratus, sorry. Dominant male showing a nice color.
What I want here is my yellow parrot. They're all specials for this weekend. Over here is my Jack Dempsey. Here is my Labyrinthromus promat, showing very nice color as well. One of my favorite. Over here is my Eschylus Chilochromus. Also on sale, male is $25, female is $15. And tangerine tigers, also special. Okay. And the bottom one is my flower horn. Here's Dimitrichromis, Haplochromis, as well as Ice Blue plus the Zoetotropis. Over here is my Oedoparnix Litobate Sulphurhead. Bottom one is my Sorted Tangerine, Red Tiger Oscars. Again, the light is not working properly. Over here is my Olokonara Kobu. Show mail. Over here is my Lokonara F1 Lawanda.
showing very nice color. And over here is my F1 Blue Neon. Also special, 30% off. And over here is my White Lips Madoka. Bit larger version of Blue Neons, and over here is more of Olokanala Maleri, and the top one is White Loves. Over here is Placid Chromas Jolly Reef. Not showing color yet, just a little bit, maybe in a few months. And this is one of my favorite right now, it's Olokanara Class A Farfish. Very nice. Olokanara Safran, one of another Class A as well. Very nice fish. Over here is my Olokanara Turkish. Just 1.5 inch, and beside it is my Placid Chromas Star Sapphire. And on the right side is my large version of Gold Cup Latinos Monkey Bay. I only have 4 left. And then up here, it's just the tank race fish. Tank race fish here. Over here is my Copa de Chromas Regionalis Firecrest from Adi Schlein. And over here is my Protomelos Combo Reef Yellow Chin. Don't have much as well. Over here is my Ophthalmo Tilapia Nasuto Gold and Boops Nakwande. Also on sale, 60 bucks before, and now it's only 54. It's a very good deal. Very nice fish, one of my favorite feather fin. Top one is my Super Chromas Jumbo Yellowhead, Super Chromas Leptosoma Blue Flash Yellow Anal Fin, Leptosoma Katumba, and some of Xeno Tilapia Flavipinis and Xeno Tilapia Lianembe. They're all mixed up.
top one is my sulfur head. One of my favorite fish. This guy is amazing. They're about 6-inch size, and it was sold for 70, now it's 56 bucks. And they only had 2, 4, 6, 8 left, guys. Over here I have my Juvie Frontosa. One of the nicer fish too. Was on sale, now it's just 24 bucks, it used to be $30. Okay, and then the top one is Leolum Prolagus ex fasciatus Nakwande, another sale, and they were nice. They're still shy, they're actually wild caught, and they're not used to human yet. Once they get used to your tank, you will see their amazing color. Up here is my Anangenes yellow, along with Bocochromis rhodesii yellow. Over here is my Shomel. It was on sale, it was 70, now it's all 50 bucks. There's the Obies, Rainbow Latinopes, Otter Points, nice Blood Dragons, nice Olo. Luanda. Okay. And up here is my Nylon Prolagus. Got a punta to the orange fin. Along with Multifasciatus. They're all the shell dweller. Okay. Their species, Nylon Prolagus, Nylon Ricus. My diction is still bad. It's hard to pronounce them. These are all the fish. Okay, along with Richardi. Up here is my Ophthalmo Tilapia Ventralis Orange Cup. They're about 2.5 inch, along with Cetraponix Foya Blue Cabago. Very nice collections for your Taganicans. Down here is my Alto Calvus Blackzer, and they're all hiding right now. Very small, they're all shy. Thank you.
up here is my Cypripromis microlepidotus subversa. Another cell is Oloconora lawanda chimate, and there are white caught. Don't have much now, used to be a lot. And they're all shot. Over here is my Nemochromis linnae, along with Aristochromis christiae, Electrochromis lobotulus hirti, and Electrochromis onatus malari, and as well as Alto, huge Alto. They're all wild caught anyway. That's a hirti over here. Gold compressors. Huge linnae. Nice dominant one. Another linnae. And up here is my Chile tilapia blue frontosa pimbre. Wild cut. As you can see, they still don't want human. That's the reason why the blue doesn't come out yet. Up here, some Alto compressors, and all my calvus large are gone. Some Albus orange fin. Or I call it red fin. The bottom one here is Nemochromis livingstonii. Over here is my Oloconora malamela. Wild cut. Another sale. Was 60, now it's 54 bucks. Just more at the back there. And over here is my wild cut Oloconora ossicia chinula. A very nice fish. Over here is my blue dolphins along with the Cobatochromis bonlai. They're huge and it's on sale for 40 bucks. They're all extra large blue dolphins. And the bottom one is just assorted fish. Made of Nara green slossy. Really good.
This is my yellow head Olokonara. Okay, I'm finishing up my last rocks sale for this weekend. I have some blood dragons, obi, German red, about 1.5 inch to 2 inch for sale for just $7. That's my promo for this weekend. And some German red. Some more stuff, a little bit smaller for $5. Okay, some guppies, special guppies, rainbows, rainbow neons, some albino Taiwan reef, regular Taiwan reef, and over here it's blue rams, another special too, balloon rams, okay, here is Balzanei, some South Americans, mini discus, they're hiding, some flower horns, also specials. Just $80, large one. They need a bigger home now. They're not showing right colors. Over here some super rare hippo point. And they got crazy. My baby F1 Luanda. And some baby lemon jigs and Eureka reds. See you guys here in shop on the weekend. Ciao.